This is awesome. I haven't seen this face. Oh, the robot. I was wondering if you guys still had that, actually. It's amazing. As soon as I came up here and I started talking, you can just hear like the natural like reverb of this entire space. It is awesome. Yeah, let's use this, but I think we should move that over there and then
Okay, cool. We
could share this along with your stand. In the past, I've always used like guitar pedals for vocals or like a chaos pad, which is for like technically for DJs. So I've never really used anything that traditional vocalists use, which is cool, and I've been able to find like my own tones that way and like discover my voice in that way. But for the vocal processing pedal, this is like really fun for like looping or harmonizing, even though I kind of like to do that naturally. But I'm excited just for the like the reverb or the delay effects, just to try it out, so you get some cool tones for the new year. We'll see how it goes. For the writing process, it's really great because we could kind of, I don't know, trial and error, see what we like. Textures, beats, bass lines, just a bunch of different things, especially with the Korg, which is great, has great sound for bass.
Can't shake it.